Here's how to set up Microsoft Modern Webcam and use it in Microsoft Teams for meetings and calls. Start by plugging it into the USB port on your Windows PC. After that, mount your webcam how you want. On top of your display, or use a small tripod, which isn't included, and place it on your desk. Now, here's how to choose your Microsoft Modern Webcam in Microsoft Teams. Choose Microsoft Modern Webcam as your camera in Settings. Make sure you appear how you want in the preview window. Adjust your camera by tilting the top of the camera up or down. A white light appears on Microsoft Modern Webcam to indicate when your camera is in use. If the preview window appears solid black, make sure the privacy shutter isn't covering the lens. For audio device, choose your PC microphone and speaker, or a different audio device. To start a video call with someone, select Calls in Teams. Dial the number for the person to call, then select Call. Now, turn on your camera. When you're ready to join a Teams meeting and want to be on camera, turn on camera, then select Join Now. If you want to turn video off at any time during your meeting or call, just select Camera. And remember, you can slide the privacy shutter over the lens at any time, so you're not on camera. Finally, when you're ready to hang up or leave a meeting, select Leave in Microsoft Teams.